I wrote that melody in high school about 15 years ago, and no, a little longer than that, but I was about 17 years old, and I just worked out that melody on the guitar. I'd just been playing the guitar a few years, really, and I just came up with that melody, and I've had it banging around in my heart all these years since. And I hadn't thought much about it until recently, and it started to come and haunt me. And I thought, well, let me get the guitar out and play around with that melody and see if anything can come out of it. You know, when I originally wrote it, it was called Leo. I thought of this kind of you know, mysterious name of a mysterious girl, and the chorus would have gone Leo, da da da, Leo. I just thought, you know, and I just probably in my bedroom writing a song, I probably sang that 300 times, you know, and just then was just trying to come up with some words for it, but I never really got very far. So anyway, fast forward all these years later, I'm talking to my friend John Pfeiffer. We do these Zoom songwriting sessions, and he's always coming off with these one-liners that are just so nice. I'm often jotting things down, and I did this one night. He says, it takes a lifetime to become yourself. And I thought, I grabbed a pen and I wrote it down. I said, do you mind if I turn that into something? And he said, absolutely not. You know, be my guest. So that, the next day, I found that note and I picked up my guitar and this is what happened. Little girl in a bowl cut and a hand-me-down plaid dress. It all seems so far away, another galaxy, I guess. You took off on a wild hare to find uncommon ground. But the world was hard on you and it settled you back down. It's all right. Look at all you've learned along the way. Just sit tight, late bloomer. You're the most important role you'll play. You've spent such a long time trying to be someone else. It takes a lifetime to become yourself. All the hats you tried on, none of them quite fit. Good thing you tried one more before you called it quits. It's all right. Look at all you've learned along the way. Just sit tight, late bloomer. You're the most important role you'll play. So that's the title track to the new album, Late Bloomer, which I'm working on feverishly to get finished and in your hands. Thank you, cousins, for being there. Thank you for your support all these years. And I couldn't do it without you. Until next time, take care of each other and use your powers for good. We can do that, can't we?